is Aspen and Thomas's girl, Dark Pink. There are two pink colors, light pink, dark pink. This is the dark pink one. She is one of the smaller puppies of the litter. I don't know, a lot of them are about the same size, but she just feels a little lighter to me. She is also one of the tri-colored puppies with the Bernese pattern. As you can see, she's got that black there on her back, a little white there on her tail, on her head. She has got brown eyebrows, which I think is super cute. And then she's got the brown around her chin and on all four paws and then there on her legs too. She is definitely the most outgoing and active puppy of the litter. She likes to follow me around and boss me around. She definitely thinks she's the boss. So, yeah. You don't know what to think, Julia. I'm talking about you. This is Aspen and Thomas's Dark Pink.